with our golf courses here, they were built on core golf, which means that there's never houses on both sides of the property. I think on 36 holes here, I believe that 19 of them, you don't have houses on either side. So that's pretty unique for a golf community. You know, a lot of them, you're playing kind of on top of houses, and here, it's almost as if you're not playing in a housing development most of the time.